right, good afternoon, everybody. We are here at the Equanimity Gala Benefit Ceremony here. Listen, I'm standing here with Sia Kortes. How are you doing tonight?
I'm good. How about yourself?
I am well. Good to see you. So how do you feel about being here?
Oh, it feels great being part of something, you know, something big, you know, and helping people out.
So this award, you know, is an awesome ceremony, excuse me, awesome event. Tell me what this event means to you.
Well, I've known Lumbee for a while now, and I've been fortunate enough to be there for the start of Equanimity as well as JB Dondolo. So it was really nice of her to give me this award and be out, and because of it, I really want to help bring clean water and help people out in the hospital and beyond. Anything Lumbee does, I want to be part of.
Kortes, a Texas resident, always held a vision of bringing together people and creating something from nothing. TJ met Lumbee Malongo and assisted her on the ground in the local Equanimity magazine. TJ donated services to plan and design the charity website Without Wash. This existence of Equanimity magazine could not have been possible without TJ Kortes' direction, vision, and charitable work. TJ Kortes is an honor to present you with the Excellence Award. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome TJ Kortes to the stage. Woo!
Special award, it means so much to me. And now we're here tonight, and there's just so many wonderful people, so many empowering women, by the way. Us men, we got a lot of support out there. We gotta learn from these women. But thank you for honoring me with this. Thank you for having me involved with all that you do. And I can't wait to see not only this project, you know, fulfilled to completion, and all the many projects. So make sure everyone donates tonight so we can get this project taken care of, because there's so much more that Lumbee's got coming for us.
Yeah! Well, Lumbee, thank you so much for having me part of your event, and I can't wait to see your accomplishments continue and where you go from there. The hospital is just the beginning.
Awesome. We heard it from the man himself, Mr. Cesar Kortes. I thank you for gracing the red carpet on today. You have an amazing time on tonight, okay?
All right, thank you so much.
All right, have a good one.